Developing this technology has been a challenge. But fortunately, what I did is when I left Harvard, I ensured that there'd be sufficient licensing agreements such that I won't be doing the research over here in South Africa and doing near tech transfer to here. Because unfortunately, you don't quite have the local capacity to actually build it up. But I didn't want to use that lack of local capacity, you know, to say, well, when I keep staying in the US, I said, I'll come back here, use the networks I already have at Harvard to do a simple tech transfer once I've built up the other capacity of this year. Because that was a way of ensuring that I return to South Africa and not just take my engineering skill there. The company has pioneered this in America. They're using a different process to what I was using, and so in terms of being a competitor, using different processes kind of. And but it is something that I decided to come back to make a point.